Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is get command. So here is a sample Selenium Java automation code, and using this object of WebDriver, I'll write a statement like this: driver.get. So what is the purpose of this get command? Here we need to pass the URL, guys. Whatever the URL you pass to this get command, that will be opened in the browser. In this case, it will open in Chrome browser. Because of Chrome driver, it will open in the Chrome browser here. So let's pass some URL into this get command. Just put this double quotes, and in between the double quotes, we have to pass the URL inside this get command. So which URL we want to open? Let's say I want to open this tutorialsninja/demo. Okay, copy this URL. I want to open this application URL, guys. Simply copy paste here. Copy paste this URL here and run it. Right click, run as Java application. You see, it will open the Chrome browser, and in the Chrome browser, it will open the given application URL. So it's about to launch the Chrome browser. Let's wait. You see, the Chrome browser is launched. And in this Chrome browser, using the get command, we are able to open this application URL. You see, the application URL is properly opened in the Chrome browser now. Fine. So there is something that you need to know about this get command, guys. For example, if I provide something like www.tutorialsninja.com/demo, okay, if I provide something like that, if I don't provide HTTP or HTTPS, will this work? It will not work, guys. Okay, so make sure that you always provide the HTTP or HTTPS. Right click, run as Java application. So you'll get an error, guys, because your URL is not correct. Okay, the way you provided the URL is not correct. So here you already got an exception saying invalid argument exception. So invalid argument, it is saying the reason here is this URL should be properly written. Any URL, guys, for example, we have this omaya.blogspot.com. So I'll copy this. Instead of copying this, I'll try to provide this URL. If I provide something like this, www.omaya.blogspot.com. This will not work, guys. This will not work. Okay, it's not going to work. You have to provide HTTP or HTTPS before that. Okay, then only it will work. If you don't provide this section in this URL format, then it will give you this exception known as invalid argument exception. You can try this one also. Okay, this one also will give the same kind of exception. You'll get invalid argument exception, and the application will not open in the application URL will not open in the browser. You'll get invalid argument exception. What if I copy paste this? Okay, it's better to browse the application URL that you want to open in the Selenium automation scripts, and here copy that. Okay, better to copy and paste. When you copy paste from the URL, what happens is automatically this HTTP will come. Okay, if you copy paste directly from the browser, then it will get the http://, added in a proper format. Okay, proper URL format. Now let me run this. This will work. Right click, run as Java application. Without HTTP or HTTPS, you'll get the exception known as invalid argument exception, guys. So make sure that you provide the URL properly. You see, the application is properly opened in the browser, Chrome browser. Fine. So this is all about the get command of Selenium WebDriver, guys. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.